Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Relicanth is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Rhyperior makes its move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Huntail is sent out. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Relicanth starts to attack. A rigid shot. The move can't hit the opponent. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Huntail protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Relicanth starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Ow! It was badly poisoned. Relicanth suffers from poison. Relicanth seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The blue corner protects against the attack. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Numa is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Skitty is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its evasiveness grows. A beautiful attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A rigid shot. The move fails. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Quilava is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ouch! It was paralyzed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Torch by Flare Blitz! It's down and out! Rhyperior is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Magnitude shakes the ground. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Relicant is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Relicant starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its attack missed. It's down and out. Huntail is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Relicant desperately holds on. Huntail protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. It's down to the damage from poison. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.